Alone in His Teacher's House, Louis Sachar's great book. The story of a young schoolboy whose responsibility and maturity earned him the duty of taking care of the teacher's pet while she was on vacation.
A tale about managing friendships.
I want to go to his north house.
No.
Of responsibility.
Mato, eat something. Eat something. What do you want to eat?
Wawa wawa.
And about family values and teamwork and unexpected events.
Doctor, something happened to Waldo.
Calm down.
Alone in His Teacher's House, Louis Sachar's great book. A story of how being responsible is always good.